Okay, let's start by paying homage to the Buddha. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhasa. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhasa. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhasa. So today we will learn the Visakha Wattu. So it's stanza number 53 of the Bhopavaka of the Dhammapada. Before learning this one, you know, last time I made mistake, so I need to make correct that one. So when the Mr. Ryan asked one sentence, subject of the that. Well, which one is our heart? That line. Asma janda sakubuto. Yeah. So this line here. So yandata gadaba. Okay. Then agrondo. So sugada. Sudha gantanja, vaja gantanja, padibadi gantanja, na avahati. At the time, so it's the subject of the avahati, so I answer maybe yo or so, not that one. Actually, subhasita vaja. Subhasita vaja. So subhasita vaja, the well-spoken speech is compared with the, you know, the scented flower. Okay, at the time, you know, even though that is well-spoken speech, the teachings of the Buddha, but so one should not learn, one does not learn, one does not teach, one does not follow the guidance. So at the time, it looked like the scentless flower, that is right. So that Subhasita Vaja will not bring, will not carries out the sense of, you know, learning, the sense, the send of the teaching, the send of the practice in this way. So the subject of our heart is, so should be Subhasita Vaja, actually, not your, not a person. So that one, I made mistake last week. Okay, and then now let's go to the.
I'm sorry, Sayadaw. So then Subhasita Vaja is also Afala Bodhi, are you saying that?
Right, of course.
But if so, that's the case, then above we have the Aniyama sentence, then where is the Niyama sentence? You know, Yo Nang, that is the Aniyama sentence, then where is the Niyama sentence?
Yo Nang, Sekijan, Sawanadini. Actually, so this your is ni aniyama here. That's a is niyama actually. That's a sekijan asaman. So to him in this way, to such a person who does not learn, who does not practice well and so on.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Okay, so now let's continue. Now the Visakha Wattu. Okay, before learning, yeah, Visakha Wattu. Yathabhi Popa Rase Ma Kayira Mala Guni Bahu Ewan Jadina Majina. So Kadaban Kusalam Bahu. Even jadi nak majina kadar bangkuslam baho. So, the meaning, roughly the meaning of that one. So, bopa rasema from the heap of flowers. So, Malaguni, Bahu Malaguni, Gaida. Many garlands can be made. Or one can make many garlands. So too, Jadina Majina, those beings who are so subject to death. So Kadaban Kusalan Baho. So should many Osandi should be damned. So in this way, that is roughly meaning. Later we will do detail. So actually that is connected with the story of the Visakha. So Visakha, as we all know, the most famous lady and so devotee who support a lot to the Buddha's dispensation. So near Sawati, she offered the big monastery that is called the Bobarama Monastery. So Bobarama, because located in the eastern direction of the Sawati. So after offering that monastery, so at that time, maybe so amazed by the many people, at the time they praised them, those people praised the Visakha. So at that time, how she can do such a great merit and so on. So at that time, the Buddha, and so Visakha also very proud of him herself. So she feels happy too much based on her great merit. So on that story, so based on that, the Buddha also praised by talking this stanza. So Yathabi Bhoparasema Kayira Mala Guni Bahu. So even Jadina Majina Kadapan Kusalan Bahu. So here in this stanza, so Yata and the Ewan, you see. So Yata and the Ewan, that is simile. So Yata, after that there will be so simile sentence. Yes. So and then Ewan. So after the Ewan will be something compared. So simile sentence called the in Pali Upamana. So Upamana Wakya. And the Ewan is the header or heading of the Upameya Wakya. So in this way roughly can be understood. So that is here Yata. Yata means just as. And the Ewan, Ewan means so to, in this way, roughly can be understood. So, and the Bopa Rase Ma, so Bopa means flower, Rasi means heap. So, Bopa Rase Ma, A Ma Ma is ablative case that is, from a heap of. So, from a heap of flowers. And then, so mala guni, so mala guna or mala alone or mala guna also, that is garland. So actually here subject is omitted. So one can make. Kaira, one can make many garlands. Many garlands. So in this line, the kayira is rukar, and then the optative verb, tapas and singular. So that is actually iya. So that iya sometimes can be constructed as a e. Or sometimes can be constructed as a ya. So by dividing, in this way, e. So that is a gari gari ya. So as a, when that ya is constructed as a e, we have the gari. But when, that ear above the termination control to SE, yeah. So at that time, you know, we have the carrier. So at the time here, double consonant. So between them, so E is inserted. So we have the garia, and then from that, so ra, and so ra and ya change their position as a, you know, yara. Ah, sorry. Yeah. Yara. So that is why finally we have the Gayira. But the meaning is the same, you know, should do, can do, would do in this way. The same as the both of them that. So Gariya, that is normal form. And then contractive form is Gari. And another contractive form is. So, Gayira is a three form we have. So, that is a one can do, that was a singular. One can do, one would do. So, here, Jadina, Majina. And the this Kadaban is future passive participle. So, Rukar. And the, so, Daba suffix. So, Rada become the, you know, Dada. So gadaba, that means should be done. Okay, so the object is so bahong kusala, bahong kusala. So actually, even though singular form, but plural sense. So many merits. So should be done. So by and the jardina. So jardina majina. Majina also here. Majina actually so jada here, how to say jardina majina is, you know, marida ba sabawa daya majodi. So ladana mina sadina. So actually, Maja, or Maju, Maju is dead. Maja also dead. So maybe that one can be understood, you know, Jada here, beings. Being, maybe, how to say, modifying by the, you know, so Majina. So that is, subjects to death in this way can be understood. But because of stanza, you know, these sense, so subject to death. Mortal being, maybe one scholar translate mortal. So born as a mortal, one who, those being born as a mortal. So yes, that subject to death also. In this way. Or born as a mortal also translated. So in this way can be understood these two lines. Okay, so here the meaning of this stanza is a bit easy to understand. So now let's go to the commentary. So in the commentary here, Boba Rase Ma, that Boba Rase Ma also here, that in that stanza. So Boba Rase Ma Mi, so that Hebrew flower, so many kinds of flowers are included. That is here, Nana Bakara Nan, Boba Ranan Rase Ma. So here you see, Nana Baka, so this Boba Rase Ma. So ma is ablative case. That is that one not explained here also ma. But see bopa rasi. That bopa rasi is here the commentator divide in this bopa na rasi. So in the bopa na rasi, that is why. So that bopa rasi is a kind of the chatti daburisa samasa. So bopa na rasi. So bopa rasi. That is why, you know, that one can be so a hebo flowers. The meaning can be understood in this way. So based on the commentary explanation, those what kind of the compounded word in this way can be understood. So now the meaning is so bopa bopa sorry bopa rase ma no means so rase ma from ahi that is singular so from ahi so nana bakara so various flowers. Okay. From Ahiba, various flowers. So here nana bakara mean various, more referring to the bokara na. Yes. So now the word kayira, I already explained, you know, the same as the kayira di kariya. That is contracted form of the, you know, kariya. So one can do, one can perform. One can perform in this way. In the malaguni bahu, so ik malaguni bahu di ikato wanika maladi beta nana bakara mala wikati yo. So nana bakara mala wikati yo. So in this line, you know, ikato mean together. Ikato mean together. So and then wikati mala. So wantika mala. That is a kind of a flower. Wantika flowers. So wantika malas. So various so wantika braided garland wantika braided wantika literally means you know calf wanda wantika but that one is not on. Wandika may heaven as talk or impress. So impress ikato or ubado. So heaven as talk on one or on both sides of the reds. So just so a branch of flowers. So wandika, ikado wandika maladi beda. Depenai anya shi do bango asashi do abiyashi kondo. So ikado wa ikado wa me on one side, not together. In some places, so together also. So heaven's talk on one side. So wandika means talk. So maybe to hold. So that garland, so you know, makes all those flower, but to hold that. So on one side, so we can hold that with the stalk, maybe a branch or tree or something like that. So that Vandika Mala di Beda Nana Bakara. So Mala Wiketi yo. So here Mala Wiketi. Wiketi also actually decorated. So to be too beautiful, to be beautiful or beautifying. So that one, Malagu neighborhood. So various types of garland, Nana Bakara. Wiketi, Mala Wiketi also the same as the, you know, Malaguna. So actually, that Wiketi is commonly, you know, modified or decorated or making special. So wiketi or wiketa, so can be understood. But in this context, so yeah, just a sort of or a kind of, in this also can be understood. A sort of or a kind of. So, and the wiketi yo, the one is plural form. So, so Malaguni. So Bahu means that Malawigidi or pine saw garlands of so Nana Bakara, various garlands. And then, so Igato Wandika Mala di Beda. So here Mala also already. So here Mala, that is fine. So having a stalk on one side. So Beda and so having a stalk on one side is okay. So Wandika Mala di Beda. So garland. So maybe beta. So such kind. So having a stalk on one side and so on. So in this way can be understood. So here, Malaku neighborhood is object of the, you know, kahira. That is here with the accusative case plural. So that is when the word with the accusative case plural is explained by the commentator also using the, you know, accusative case plural here. Mala, we could do your in this way. So case ended the same. And then now next. So here, Bopara say ma already, Kaira already, Malaguni Bahu already. Now, so Jadina Majina, this phrase. So, and then here, Majina together. So, Majina is so Maritaba. Maritaba. So, Maritaba Zabawa Daya, Majoti. So, Majoti. Actually, so that Maritaba, Maja. So, literally, so comes from the root mar. Root mar. And then, so here you see that one is that matcha is explained with the here, double surface, you see? So mar is root mar. That is why here, but in this form, we can see double surface. So that is near surface. So the same as the dabba and aniya and niya. So at the time, because of past participle, this ra draw. So Maria. And before that, Movanta is inserted. So from that da and the ya become the jaja. So in this way, Majja. So Majja, so literally one should be dead, one should be passed away. One so must be passed, must pass away, is to pass away. So in this way, the meaning of that one is. In this it can be understood. So that is a Maridaba Bawa Daya, because it has nature of to be death. It has nature to be death. So Majodi Lada Namina Sadina. So Jiwaradi Danadi Bedan Baho Kusalan Kadab. Okay, so now, Bahong Kusalan. So this Bahong Kusalan is modified by the so Jiwara Danadi Bedan. So many meritorious deeds or many merits. So offering robe, etc. So such kinds, offering robe and so on in this way. Beda means, various or buried in offering robe, etc. In this way. So now the here so Majina and the Bahong Kusalan Gadab. And then even though the word Jada is not included, but here that Jada Jadina is playing at the Sadina. That is explaining about the Jadina. So that is when Jada means being. So now the line of that one. So can be understood in this way. So many, okay, merits. And then offering robes. So, etc. Kadaban. So, it should be performed or should be done. So by means satdina, by a being. So lada namina. So who got a name? Lada namina. Who got a name? Majo. And the Maridaba Sabawa Daya. Because so it is simply can be a subject to that. So the bawa die. So in this way can be understood. Or maybe literally because so he has a nature of nature of being dead, nature of death, but should so Maridaba means should be passed away. Nature of death is okay. Now this line also we finish. Okay, and then so now as far as explanation data in that stanza, so Bopa Rasik. So bahu bopa dasanatan. Bopa rasi gehanan. So bahu bopa dasanatan. So taking the word bopa rasi means not just a flower. Now, so to understand that simile and the that compared one, how to understand? Why the Buddha refers the offerings is, you know, taken from the many flowers, evil flowers. So here, Bopa Rase Ma. So maybe taken or mentioned. So that time here. So the mention of the heap of flowers. So is here 10. So this 10 is for the sake of, or to show, for the sake of, for the purpose of. So for the purpose of, so destiny, showing. So here, Bopa Rase Gehenna. Gehenna means here, so taken or mentioned. Bopa Rase means Bopa Rase, Hebrew flowers. So Bahu, Bahu means many. So Bopa means flowers. So destiny means showing. So Tami, you know, for the sake of, or for the purpose of. So that's for the purpose of showing many flowers. Okay, for the purpose of showing many flowers or abundance of flowers. So he, if he has many flowers, so he can make garland. So simply can make, so if he has just a single flower, he can make a garland. So simply should be understood in this way. So here, garland is the offering. Dana is compared by the compared with the you know, mala, garland, and property. So belonging to him, belonging to that donor, is compared with the, you know, heap of flowers. In this way, can be understood. That is here. Bopa Rase Gehenna, Bahu Bopa Destinata. So here, the mention of the heap of flowers is for the purpose of showing many flowers he has, the donor has, or the donor own. In this way, can be understood. So that is why. So Sajihi Abani Bopani Hondi. So if there are a little flower, there are a few flowers. So flower, if there is a flower, is, you know, just a little, there is a few flower, there are only a few flowers. So malagaroja chiko niwa bahu malaguni kado sakoti. So even though that garland maker, so very skillful, very clever, very talented, but he has just a few flowers. He can make. He cannot make. So malaguni kado, bahu malaguni kado, many garlands he cannot make. So in this way, can be understood. So that is right here, line by line can be understood. Saji. So he mean, this one is, you know, brief statement. So why the Buddha compared, so heap of flowers and garland, so comparing, you know, offering a robes from his property. So to understand widely, so that is, and this one is detail, brief statement to show that, you know, detail statement, the Vaitara in Pali. So he, in this, in detail can be understood in this way. So Saji, if, so abani bopani hondi, if there are, so maybe only a few flowers, so malagaro chiko jiwa malagaro cha chiko, as a chiko malagaro. So chiko malagaro niwabhu malaguning gadona sakoti. Even though he knows well how to do, but he cannot do many, maybe just a little he can do. So chiko malagaro is so skillful. So garland maker. So gadon sakoti, niwa gadon sakoti. So cannot make many garlands. Cannot make many garlands. So actually, Gado Sakodis is able to do, is able to make, or can make also. That is here, can make, but with the negative. So cannot make many garlands. So but Achi Gobana, so Abhisu, Bahusu, Bophisu. Abhisu, Bahusu, Bophisu, Nasakodi Jiwa. So a skillful garland maker cannot make many garlands, but bana mean bad, or however, so and unskillful. Garland maker. So malagaro. So achiko rapando achiko malagaro. So abhisu bahusupi bophesu. Abhisu bahusupi bophesu. In regard to. Or maybe so that one is how to say locate the absolute construction. So the word sandi should be understood. Sandesu. That sandesu would be here be located absolute. So all those sense, even though, so there are a few or many flowers. Even though there are many flowers or few flowers, so not sekodijiwa. Certainly, so cannot make. So for the unskillful one, so it doesn't matter many or a few, he can make. But for the skillful one, so if there is a few, if there are a few garland flowers, so he can make, a little, maybe one garland, but he cannot do many, even though he is skillful. Okay. So, and then bahusu pana bophesu seti. You see here seti. That is here similar to that. Sandesu should be understood. Locate the absolute construction. So bahusu pana bophesu seti. So but. So, however, the meaning of the bana. So, if there are, so bahusu bophesu said, if there are many flowers, so chiko malagaro. So chiko malagaro dekho kusalo. So chika means skillful. So dekha means clever. Maybe kusala means talented. So a skillful, clever. So talented garland maker. So bahu malaguni karoti. So makes many garlands. So iwa miwa sotu. Now that is here. Before this sentence actually should be understood, just as or yet, but not put here because to understand simply. So, but here, iwa miwa, so too. So, in the stanza already, yet, and the iwa. So, here, iwa. So too. So saje ikichasa sada manda hodi. Saje ikichasa sada manda hodi. Manda mihia weak, not strong. So boga bahu sanwejeti. So here you see ikichasa hodi and ikichasa Sanwejeti. So that one is someone has or whose faith is weak, but whose property is many. Much in this way can be understood. So now, so ikijasa sada, whose faith, someone's faith, manda hodi, is weak. But ikijasa boga, someone's properties, bahu sanwejanti. So someone or he has, so boga, there are many property to him. So even though he has many property, many belongings, but his faith is weak. So niwa sekodi bahuni kusalani kado. He cannot perform many meritorious deeds. So that is here, Malagara Suchika Deka Kusala is compared with the, Sada, strong Sada. So, and the Achika is weak Sada. In this way can be understood. And then, so Bahuboga refers to many flowers. In this way can be understood. So now this line simply can be understood in this way. So Saji, if so one's faith is weak. See so, yeah, but Acha and so he has many properties. So niwa sekodi bahu, bahuni kusalani kado. So he cannot perform so many merits. That is one phrase. And then next phrase. So mandaya bana sadaya. Mandaya bana sadaya. So mandesu cha bana bogesu na sakoti. So mandaya cha bana sadaya. Mandesu bana bogesu. So here also mandaya bana sadaya. Also, like the located absolute construction can be understood. So, if faith is weak and also properties are, or but properties are many, you cannot do. So, mandaya jabana sadaya. So if his faith is weak, but although Mande su cha ba na bo ge su if properties are also weak or a little, a few properties. So he cannot do nasa kodi. So if faith is weak, so properties are also just a few. So he cannot perform that meritorious deeds. And this is so these are Mandesu, so Bogesu, Sandesu, and the Mandaya, Sadaya, Sati. So like the located absolute construction can be understood. And then so Ularaya ja Sadaya Mandesu ja Bogesu Nasakodi Jiwa. Okay. Ularaya ja pana sadaya. So ulara means opposite to the manda. Manda means weak. Ulara means strong. So if you know one's faith is strong, yeah. So but so properties are just a few. So at that time also, certainly he cannot do na sekodi yiwa. Certainly he cannot perform. And then ularaya jabana sadaya. Ulari suja bogisu seti. You see, here seti. That is, even though here ularaja sadaya mandejuja bogisu no seti, but can be understood located absolute sense. Previous one, mandaya ja sadaya also. So, ularaya ja pana sadaya, and then ulari suja bogisu seti. So, okay, but so if faith is strong and properties are also many, ulare suja bogesu. So he can perform merits in this way. So Tatarupa ca Visakha Upasika. So the lady Visakha is such a one. She has many property. So she, so faith also so strong. So Tatarupa ca Visakha Upasika. So the so devotee, so female, so Upasika, lay devotee, devotee also okay. So Visakha is so such a person. So in this Tatarubaja Visakha Upasika. So she is a rich lady, and so her faith also very strong. So, dan sanda yi dan wo dan, it is said that. With reference to, it is said, with reference to that. So, yatabi and the gadaban kusalam bahon, this phrase refers to that Visakha, that is a Visakha word too. So, with reference to, that with a car. So it is said, so that and then yatha be a justice. And then Kadapan Kusalam Baho, so many merits. So this way can be understood. So Lisana was in the end of this stanza, but who saw the banner there is so many became the soda banner and marginessa sataka dhamma disana jada. So this Dhamma talk also. Very grateful to many people. So now who's our two? So we finish. Okay, so is there any question? Okay, so if no more question, let's continue. Next stanza. Maybe we can finish. I think this one also not so long. So that one is Ananda Thera Benyawatu. So Venerable Ananda asked the Buddha one question. So is there any flower? So which can so spread its scent against the wind or along the wind? So he asked the question to the Buddha. So is there any kind of flower so that can spread its scent? So against the wind, along the wind. Most of flowers can, spread its, fragrance along the wind. But against the wind, is there any flower or not? So he asked the question to the Buddha. So, and then the Buddha answered this stanza. So na bopa gando badi wada medi na jandana. So dagara malikawa. So sadinja gando badi wada medi sabadisa saburiso bawayadi. So that is in the Anguttara Nikaya. So Dika Nipada me Parangara number 80 also, this stanza. So, na bopa gando badi wadan edi. So, no any flower. So, no scent or any flowers can go against the wind. Na bopa gando badi wadan edi. And the na jandana, so dagara manlikawa. So here, na bopa gando, badi wada, edi. Badi wada, wada means wind, badi means against the wind, edi means goes against the wind, goes against the wind. Okay, now simply can be understood, not so difficult. So the fragrance of flowers. So not. So does not go against badiwada, the wind. So that is one line. And not jandana. So dagara malikawa. So not jandana dagara malikawa. So jandana means sandalwood. So that is not flower, but it so fragrance of that sandalwood also very scented. So dagara malikawa. So dagara malika or dagara also another, the That Dagra Malika also the sandal fragrance of the sandalwood fragrance of the Dagra also, you know, cannot go against the wind. So in this way here, so this Bidiwada Medi should be understood. Na Jandana Bidiwada Medi and na so Dagra Malika Bidiwada Medi in this way can be understood. So Dagra Malika is so jasmine flowers. Jasmine flowers. Maybe in the dictionary. So Dagra Malika, so fragrant powder of the perfume obtained from it. Sharaf. It's a Dagra Malika. So two kinds of ganda. Okay, why not? Maybe a kind of the like the Chandana sandalwood or the other one. So instead, not jasmine. What is it? Malika. So Malika, Arabian jasmine. Oh yes, jasmine. Dagra. So Dagra Malika. So better the jasmine. Yeah, jasmine flower also. So. No. So not Jandana. Nor does sandalwood. So Dagra or Dagra or jasmine. And then so Satinja Gando Badi Wada Medi. So here Satta so Satta, that Satta is actually a genitive case. So sent or the sat. So, sent or sat. So that is good. But as a noun form, it refers to the a good person. Originally adjective, a good person or a good thing, like the sat dhamma or saburisa in this way. Sat dhamma means a good dhamma or true dhamma. So now that. So from the that sat, and then so accusative case singular. Oh, sorry, the genitive case singular. So satam plural. So genitive plural, sorry, no singular. This and is. So that is here, satanja gando, fragrance of good person. Progress of good man. So Badi Wada AD go against the wind. In this way can be understood. So fragrance, or maybe sort of good virtue, a virtuous also, sender. Maybe in this kind of virtuous. Goes against the wind and so on. And then now, so go against the one sabadisa saburiso bawayeti. So sabadisa saburiso bawayeti. So to all direction, sabadisa to all, to every direction. Yeah, plural also okay. To all directions. So saburiso, that one also actually literally saburiso means a good man. But here, so saburiso refers to the saburisasa gandho, the fragrance of or the fame of a good but yeah, the fame or fragrance of the a good man in this way can be understood figuratively. So saburiso. So the good man's so virtue. So bawayeti suppress in all direction or to all direction. So suppress in all direction in this way can be understood. So here, bawayeti. Okay, so bediwada medi also bediwada actually, so this is what we should know. So bedi, so in connection with the bedi, this bedi is we call the technically gamma bawajaniya. So, gambabawajaniya means simply preposition. So, instead of saying, that is a preposition. So, together with the other noun word, the word will be with the accusative case. So, that is fine. Yeah. But di waden in the adverbial sense, against the wind. Wada means wind. So against the wind in this way can be understood. And then eti. So eti is actually root e. That is changed to the a and the d. So eti means goes. And then now another verb is bawayeti. So bab prefix root is wa. Yeah. So literally the meaning of the bawayeti mean blows or wind b is windy. Bawayeti to wind. So bawayeti, so to blow forth, yeah, to flow forth, or maybe to diffuse, yeah, in this context, to diffuse, bawayeti, to blow forth. But now, referring to the scent, that is fine, separate over. In this also can be understood. Okay, now this stanza we finish. And then next stanza. So jandanan degaran wabi obalan atop. So wasiki, those are kinds of flowers. Jandana means sandalwood, dagara means dagara. and the Obalamin lotus, and then Wasiki. Wasiki also a kind of the flower. What is it? Sandalwood, Dagara, blue lotus, and jasmine. Wasiki also jasmine. So Malika also jasmine. A gray flower, yeah, jasmine, you see, but maybe different jasmine. Malika is Arabic jasmine. So, Jandana, Dagaran, Wabi, Obalan, Atawasiki, they are just enumeration. So, it is of those flowers. So, Ganda, Jadane, Sila, Gando, Anodaro. This is comparison. Yeah, anodoro. So anodoro is so actually superlative. Superlative adjectives. The best. Sila gando. So in this way can be understood. Sila gando. So fragrance of virtue, sila gando, is unsurpassed. Anodaro are incompared, unsurpassed. So amongst those, so Ganda Jadana. Those kinds of fragrance, and then that is sandalwood, dagara, so obala, lotus, and so jasmine, and so on. So in this here, because of so superlative adjective, that is a word here. So dative case, among those or the best and surpassed. So they are the most maybe unsurpassed. So and how to say the most scented. And sapat means the most scented, note the wrong, the most scented among those kinds of fragrance, of the most fragrant in this way. The most fragrant and sapat among those kinds of fragrance, so sandalwood, dagara, lotus, and jasmine. Okay. Okay, the commentary should be for next time because so at 7:30 I need to go out. Okay, so is there any question? No more question. Okay, so if no more question, let me stop here by saying sadhu. So, sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.
Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Thank you so much, Sayadaw.
Welcome.
Thank you so much, Sayadaw. Suki hot too.
Welcome, Suki Hotu.
Thank you so much, Sayadaw Peya.
Welcome.